How are you? I'm feeling so excited. God is doing good things. I'm getting great testimonies on how God is working in people's lives. Child of God, I believe that same God can work in your life. You've just got to believe. The Bible says if you believe God, you will do the works that Jesus did and greater works than this. I believe you're in a season where all creation is longing to see a manifestation of God's glory. I believe just like in John 1:14, when the Word became flesh and dwelt amongst us, I believe that the Word that's hidden in our hearts that God wants to reveal to nations, and I believe nations can't see our God, and don't expect them to say there he is, I can see him, because they can't see him. God is invisible, but he's working through his church. Let the church of God rise up to its mandate, and let the church of God begin to believe for the supernatural. Let the church of God begin to rise and face the social ills in our community and begin to speak at AIDS in the face and say God can heal all manner of disease, and begin to look at social injustice, poverty, and say God can heal poverty, and begin to look at any human trafficking, say God can deal with human trafficking. And what does God do it? How does he do it? God uses people like you and me, and you know what? God gets the most glory when he uses ordinary people to do such extraordinary things. God bless you till we meet again tomorrow.